Hey, today we're working on rose swirl. This is a 1M, or you can use a 2D tip. It's also a universal coupler. If you've never tried those, try them. So you start in the center and you go around to the outside, leaving it flat, no buildup on this. And that's it. You can use this to cover a cake. There's so many ways that you can use this simple design, and it looks so elegant. Add a couple of leaves there, and voila. You're done. Beautiful.